just got up from a long fall nap. I went back to sleep this morning because this afternoon's going to be crazy. Brooke is going to spend the night with a girlfriend, and I have to take her there, and something else going on this afternoon. Oh, yeah, I've got to call someone and talk to them, somebody that lives in a different time zone, and I needed to talk to them later. And but I brought my Dior stuff with me to show you what I got, because I figured if I was in the pickup line, I could kill some time, you know, with, because I always have like 30 minutes, and show you what I chose at their little their sale. And I thought about trying to go out there to that sale, but I don't know. Just depends on what we're doing. Usually reserve the weekends for family. I think we're gonna run into Target. I have not been to Target in, at least way over a month, if not 2 months. But my friend Jennifer said that there's a pretty sweater in here that she got, a leopard sweater, and I need to get kitty treats. And so I figure I'll run in here and I'm gonna try to take you guys in with me. That is cute. Look at this. My gosh. Look at this, guys. Look at that. Star Wars. California. Medium.
So hard to find all.
Oh, sorry. Oh, no,
none
no,
of
you're
them
fine.
Were on, none of them were.
Yeah.
I don't remember what I saw on that one.
God, that looks like something Brooke would love.
It might be there, like, around the area.
Whew. we go. Yay! This is their favorites. This is the only ones that Janelle will eat. So I'm going to buy. They only have two big bags. Little bags. Okay.
Thank you. Merry Christmas. Happy Thanksgiving.
And all that good stuff.
Happy everything.
Yeah. Happy, happy, happy.
Sorry.
It's fine. Oh, honey, I'm sorry.
Sorry.
I'm proud of my liver. I saw birthday cake gum and it got my attention. My kids will love that. Left Target, and I don't know if any of that will turn out because there were Target people everywhere. Oh goodness, you guys got to see this. There's somebody out here doing yoga in the, well, it's not even worth it. There's a guy sitting out here in the middle of the field, I guess, doing some yoga, or he's meditating with his shirt off in the sun. Good. It looks peaceful. Hey, whatever floats your boat, right? Okay, I just got through eating and I'm at Will's school and I'm going to redo my lips. And I wanted to show you this lip combo and I was going to show you what I got at Dior too. But this is the new Burberry Nude Liner and I really like this. This is the one I like to use with those really, really light nude colors. I love it with the Flesh pencil from Nude Sticks. And you can see it's really still on, but I'm going to just go over it again. It just accents like the edges of your lips. And then I'll go ahead and show you one of the things I got when I was at Dior because I wanted to go ahead and get this because I'm scared they're going to do away with, now that they're redoing lipsticks and stuff all the time, I'm always scared they're going to get rid of this and they're always out of it and they weren't out of it the other day. And it's a good old, you guys are going to remember me talking and showing this and loving this, but it's the 123 Trump Liol. And it's just a really nudie nude, but with the right lip liner, it is so pretty. It's just like the perfect amount of sheerness and color, and I love it. And my lips need to be exfoliated. I wonder what I wore that made them, there, sometimes I do that stuff. Where's my, let me get a paper towel here, or one of my Zaxby's napkins, or Dunkin' Donuts, or the other one. Okay, and then I'm gonna blot just a little bit. So it does take much off, but just to me that's like the perfect nude lip. So, and I'm gonna get another one of these Burberry liners because I think I just want to keep that in my purse. Okay, and then I got some other good stuff too. Okay, so I got that, the Trump Liol. This I used last night and I loved it. It's their cleansing water, instant cleansing water with pure lily extract, all skin types. It's like Bioderma, but it's the Dior version. And you spray it or just pump it out like that. And I just put it on a cotton pad. And let's see if it says instant cleansing water, all skin types. Soak a cotton pad with cleansing water, then gently apply to face and eyes. And she said this has like been one of their best sellers, and it was, I think, 36 or something. It wasn't, I don't think it was any more than Bioderma. I'm not sure, not much more. And then I got this nail polish. But when I saw this, I just thought it was a cool color. And I guess it's called Union, or I don't know, Yunnan 494. But anyway, it's the color I have on my nails now, and I had to do my own nails because I did not have time to go to get them done, and they were just crazy. Just, you saw them and you'll see them in my videos, chipped up, all different lengths. Just I had just been ignoring them and they were just terrible, and I still need to go get them done. But and then I'm so weak when it comes to this. Okay, this is a lip maximizer. It's one of those collagen active lip maximizers, and it is I wish I had the box. It's number 007, but it's a little bit brighter pink than the other one. is. And I don't know if this is new. She didn't know, but I don't think I've ever seen this one. I love, this is one of my favorite colors of pink. It's just like that. Pink gloss anyway. Okay, and then even at Target just now, I bought a couple of pink lip colors. I think I'm just, once I get, you know, on other colors, then it makes me crave, it's like sweet and salty. Once I get on the brighter colors, it makes me crave colors like this again. And this is one of those glosses that has a little bit more color. And $4.68. Not sure of the name. Not sure if it even has one. Oh, Bon Huer. I think it says Bon Huer. And it's one of their glosses. And if you don't like sticky glosses, you would like these. See, I wish these were just a little bit thicker, kind of like the Buxom or the Chanel Glossomers, but the color is so pretty. And this one has like the little, it's pink with the little teeny crystals in it. They're, or not crystals, but sparkles. We can call them crystals. And gosh, what is the, now why would they put the, why won't they just use black so you can see it? It's $3.43. Not sure of the name. So that is what I picked, and they did not have the matte lipstick. There, it was limited edition, so they were sold out. And I think they had some of the ones, the colors that I didn't want. And you know, the other stuff, they didn't have as much new stuff as I thought they would. But that's okay, because I've been going to Dior a long, long time, and so I've kind of built up. And something else that I have been wanting to show you for so long, and I kept thinking that it would be something good to do, you know, in the car, and I've had it with me, is my new French candy pieces. And I don't know if you guys remember when I first, I think Jackie Haynes, one of my subscribers, told me about French candy. One of the first things that I wanted was the pistolette collection, all the pieces with the pistols. And I have grown up around guns. Dad has guns everywhere, and I'm just used to them. And even as a child, I wasn't afraid because I was so used to them. I mean, I respected them and didn't touch them. But, you know, I was used to seeing them. I was used to seeing them in his truck. My mom has a gun, everything. So, and I don't know, it might be a Southern thing. I don't know. But, so I was lucky enough. I begged them to send me some of the pistolette collection, and I wore one piece that you guys might have seen. Let me get it. I've got
okay, here it is,
French candy, and everything you get comes in a really nice, I mean, this is nicer than your typical just little pouch thing. It's a really nice one. And let's see what's in here. I think this is the one I wore in it, one of
look
my
at
other
that.
How awesome that is. And I hated that these didn't show because these are pyrite beads, and then it's got the pistolettes, and then it's got the, let's see, a Renault Lion. This is some type of old, like, French medallion that they, you know, recreate. And I love, I just think it's the coolest piece. I love it. I mean, I think I like this just as much or more than anything I've gotten from them. And then one piece I have on today, and I don't know if you'll get to see it in my, you know, my vlog or whatever, but it's this. It's like a long necklace. I love it. This is the first time I've worn this, and I think it's one of my favorite pieces. But it's just, oh, sorry, I keep going to the screen. But it's a long necklace, and it has like the little pistols in it like that. Isn't that so cool? So this is like the brass type color, the oxidized gold. And it goes so good with like my buttons on my jacket. I just love it. Love it. I want to get one of those long, that's on my list. That's why when I was telling you I had some things that I've been wanting, but they're expensive. One of them is I've been wanting a long Chanel necklace, like one of those classic beaded necklaces. So, but they haven't even had one that I really liked yet. So, and then they really hooked me up. I really appreciate it. And then this is a really cool short necklace with the two pistolettes. How good is this going to look? I've been like holding off wearing this stuff because I wanted to show you guys. This is a silver, and I just think it is so cool. And so it hits right there at your collarbone, and it is going to look good layered with so many things like my Trevor chain, or even like the anything, like even bling bling, even some a blingy necklace or pearls. Something pearls with this would look so cool. So I love that. And everything I show you, I will put down below. Let's see. See something else in here. What is this? Oh, it's this one. Okay. And then I did not even expect these, but I love them and I love them. But look at these earrings. Weren't they cool? They look so good with just like a black blazer and a white t-shirt and black leggings and boots. I mean, they're just so, I just think they're so cool. So that's like the pistolette. And I think all of these are available in either gold or silver. Because that's all you have to do is every day just put on a pair of black jeans or black leggings. For me, anyway. I know, you know, a lot of other people like other stuff. And of course, as soon as I got out to do that, there's people playing tennis and everything else. I just had to get over it. Sure, they're wondering what the heck's going on, but I always figure in this world of blogging and vlogging and everything, people are getting used to it. So I'm going to go ahead and go and get my baby, get in line, and I'll see you guys soon. Make sure Brooke had not texted me, but I'm going to pick up Brooke. I meant to comb out my hair a little bit, but I'm going to pick up Brooke at her friend's. Her friend lives down at the beach, and she's been her best friend for a couple years now. There's my mail lady, and really sweet girl with awesome parents. Just really a blessing, and she's in several of Brooke's classes. And so Brooke spent the night with her last night, and her mom was going to drop her off because we are on the way into town, and then evidently something has happened where they weren't going out early, and John and I and Will are ready to go out to lunch, and we are going to try again to go to Red Robin, and I'm gonna get that salad with the onion straws on it and see how that goes. And today I'm wearing my Ralph Lauren military inspired jacket. I can't remember exactly what it's called, but I love these. I'm so excited to have them. I'm glad I got both of them. So if you're wondering which one to get, I guess I would say get the INC one because it's just plainer. But if you're like me and you love like this little detail, I think you would like this. And then there's another one that I've considered getting, and it's by Mango, and it's in the new collection with Kate Moss and Cara Delevingne. It's in the collection with that. And I was heating my car up, Bunny, and I've got my seat like burning up. And oh, the lipstick that I put on is a new one. I just got it today. Tammy of his beads had gotten it, and I had just asked her, does she have a good, not frosty, but a little bit shimmery, set my cruise control, a little bit shimmery peach lipstick. And we were talking back and forth about which ones, and then she found this one. And at first glance, when I opened it, it was like, it looked like it was going to be a little conservative for me. You know, like it didn't look, like I don't know if I would have looked at it at the counter, but when I put it on, oh, it's so pretty. I hope you can see it. Now, it would probably take on a different look if I had on a peach liner, or even if I did something like Spice or any of the warm tones, but I just used the lip liner that I had in the car, which was the Burberry Nude, leftover from yesterday. So that kind of I gave it more of a cool tone and probably subdued it some. So I'm looking forward to trying it next time with like Boldly Bare or Spice or Dior Earth or Rimmel Tiramisu. Any of those would bring out more. Or you could go with a not so warm brown like Bois d'Indies by Guerlain, I believe. Or would be another. Bronzel would be another fabulous one. That Carrabba's. Yum. The good thing about Carrabba's is they're so much different. We all get something so different. And they have really good stuff if you're eating low carb. Of course, I don't eat the bread. But they have these new, like, asparagus spears that are wrapped in prosciutto ham and cheese. I think it's just, like, mozzarella cheese. They're delicious. So I had that and a Caesar salad and water with lemon. And so we all, Brooke had a friend pick her up. And then John and Will are going to Walmart and the grocery store. They're going to do the weekly thing. And I never did make it to the mall the other day. Whatever day it was, the day I ended up going to, I guess Veterans Day, the day I ended up going to Home Goods instead. So Will just needs pants so bad. And a couple. Okay, so here we go. Let's see. 14s. He can just wear the regular 14 in these. Now I think I'm going to go to Sephora. Just bought him 4 pair of pants for $47. They're 40% off. Yeah. Oh, that's a cute little set. That little blush and the melted. Pretty. Those colors are so pretty. I'm scared it's gonna break. Huh, okay, I've got most of those. They just look prettier in that palette. I don't want this to fall out. Is that the same? Okay, make sure nobody's been trying to get me because I have not. Aww. So pretty. Okay, so I just went in, Children's Place. I took you with me, and then I took you with me into Sephora, but I don't think they're real crazy about filming in there. I got like a negative vibe, so I put it up. And there was one of my favorite girls was in there and one of my favorite guys, and we had a good time. And I got some more body butters and just some stuff I'll show you. And well, I'll go ahead and show you now. Ah! Oh man. Just got a drink and just popped it everywhere, putting it in the drink holder. I got a Diet Sun Drop. But for those of you that cannot get Diet Sun Drop, I feel so sorry for you because they are the best drinks ever. And they started right here. So many good things started in the South. Okay, so what I got is, I've had this before and I sold it and now I'm going to try it again. I got Makeup Forever HD 127. I go back and forth. I cannot decide. Like today, I feel like my foundation is just too masky. I just have a hard time getting the right color and texture and wearability all together. And I've always said, I think the color is the most important thing. And I really like that color. So I'm gonna try it again. Cover FX Anti-Aging Primer. She said she really likes that. And, two pairs of lashes. That they're the same ones though. They're the, I think the style is actually called Mink. Because I am going to just let my lash extensions come off. Because I love them. I love the way they look when I wake up. But when I have watched my vlogs back, let me turn this down. When I have watched my vlogs back lately, editing, I don't feel like, I feel like I like the way I look, and I feel like I feel more myself wearing my wing liner and my false lashes. And so the other day I thought, well, I'm just going to do my wing liner. Why am I not doing that, you know? And because you can. It's not like there's any rule you can't wear wing liner when you have those lashes in. But the thing is, it is such a bear to take your makeup off at night when you have those lashes. And I'm at a real popular place right now. Like this little walk into the mall is my least favorite, but it's right here at Children's Place and at Sephora. So what I do is I go straight in there, and then I come straight out. And that keeps me from walking by the Sunglass Hut counter, Bed Bath & Beyond, Victoria's Secret, all the other places that I get lured into. So I'm gonna go straight from here and drive over to Belk. But anyway, back to my lashes. It's so hard to take liner off. And it's like, I feel like I can get more. I mean, she can only put as many lashes as I have lashes. And I feel like when you're wearing false lashes, you can put even double that. So I did a little survey. I sent a message to all of my girlfriends that I knew would honestly tell me the truth and that love me and would tell me what they think. And it was some of them, I think two or three of them said they liked them. And you know, why don't you like them? And then, but then like, I don't know how many people I sent it to. Let me think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, probably 6 or 7 people. And I think like 4 or 5 of them said that they hated. One person said they hated the lash extensions, that they didn't like the way it, anyway, I won't go on into it. I don't want to open a can of worms, but hold on. So anyway, and I'm dreading texting Kelly and canceling my appointment this week, because I wish I could just go in there and lay down and talk to her for a little bit and let her give me a, I think she is an esthetician. I'm not sure. I mean, I love visiting with her and I love that whole experience and I don't even mind paying for it. Then I was thinking, gosh, how many false lashes could I buy with, by the time I tipped, it was $65 every 2 weeks. I was thinking I could buy a lot of cool lashes. So that's what I'm going to do today. I bought those 2 pair of lashes at Sephora, and then I want to go to MAC and we'll see what lashes I like over there. Because normally, I mean, you know, I love the Ardell, of course, but I was just going to have fun experimenting with some different ones. And I'm trying to not buy too much stuff. I would rather go home and buy something online. I love, like, just, of course, tonight's a school night, so I won't be able to spend much time doing that. But I love, like, when I have a video loading or something, I've got a little bit of time, but I need to be up there on my computer just kind of looking at ASOS. And okay, here's my favorite entrance. It's in the front, the main entrance. I always feel, not that I don't feel safe, but you know what I mean. Feel safer. Like, there's just a lot of in and out here. You're never out here by yourself, and it's a good... Here. Oh, look at this big old wide spot too, waiting for me. Okay.
Yeah, it has been a day.
Wow. So this one's matte. It doesn't even look matte.
Isn't it so pretty?
And brave.
You would not believe it. Like, for instance, watch the Stay Power if I put it on your hand. They also have this, I can't even describe it. It's
yeah,
just
they're
like
very,
a very light.
They're similar look. To the Charlotte Tilbury. They have that, they still have Dimension.
Yes. Powder.
Okay.
Oh, I know.
Let me see.
Here you go, hon. And I forgot your name.
Lisa.
That's right. And oh my gosh, Lisa, my blog girl. Yeah. I met your friend.
Oh, which one?
Which one is right? We have zillions. A really sweet girl. She was here the other day. I was trying to push her to the tinted moisturizer and primer. Hello.
Yeah.
We're known for that. She went to Chanel. I said, well, I'm going to get you addicted. I'll take a sample.
Uh-huh.
And she said, well, my friend does blogs. And I said, I think I met her. And
now yes.
Yeah, she was sweet.
That's pretty, but that sure is bright. And, you know, it's like I like brights, but I don't go to them.